What just happened there? Hello, driver. Today you'll be taking this piggyback train onto the third main. There is a train heading wrong way, so you'll need to stay put until he passes. There are some obstacles, so be prepared for some delays. You may depart once the signal allows. Try to keep your brakes on in order to keep the train from rolling back and have a safe and fun trip. We have a turbine fully in operation. We have no headlights. We now have headlights. Waiting for this train coming the other way and then we can get moving. Another turbine by the looks of it. There he comes. Dim the lights. I'm a bad driver, bad engineer. Right, we have the lights. Advance approach. I am fired from you. What did I get wrong this time? Cheers, Tyron One. Thanks for joining this evening. BNSF, feel free to post a link. I just saw a missed follow there, by the way, Stephen20028. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. So it doesn't like you're still here, never mind. Right, we're diverging. Slow down to the 40 in a moment. Looks like we might have got enough to slow down now. So we are going via Perkins, then Harriman, then a 25 mile per hour limit, then Lynch, and then up to MK. So we're running across basically all of track 3, which is pretty much what we expect from the guide title. we should do over here is get the class light. I don't really need the class lights on. Certainly should have the number lights on. Greens.
Oh, yeah.
That's the last one. Getting tired now. Cheers, Watash One. High ball. In the speed. Now we're up to the 50 again. Cheers, G-Force. Thanks for joining.
Oh, dear, dear.
Ooh, we're following the railway line as far as I can see. Oh, it's because it's the rear of the train, Monty. Boo. Can I zoom in the map? I can certainly zoom in the map. Main line. Grand Bomb 27. Oh, God, it looked very barren. Yeah, this is a fairly barren route, to be honest. Okay, we've come off the hills, so get some power on and get the speed back up. We're going through Perkins now. No tail lights. Oh, there's no header. No. That's odd. There's no EOTD. Oh, there is an EOTD on the back. Or is there? No, there isn't. Odd. Power now, we'll be heading down. We're over speeding, but the dynamics will kick in any minute now. There we go. We'll get slowed down. So Agseek says, what do you call it when Mars rover runs over a cat? Curiosity killed the cat. Oh, that is so bad. Cheers, Dave. I got your Skype message, thanks, Dave. See you tomorrow, hopefully. One of them are all 14 L's at least. Oh, French Stalin was going to tell us a joke about amnesia, but he's forgotten it. Joke time on the chat. aerodynamics needed, 0.8%, maintaining 50 just about. Got the high ball. I was just concerned at the fact that there's a train in front. Hopefully there's a passing loop here. There is. Good, good. Did eventually remember. Sherman. Due to a wreck and a crossing just outside Harriman, a temporary speed limit has been set in place. When you cross the wreck site, please sound your bell and horn. The speed limit is 25 miles per hour. Once the end of your train passes, you can head back up to track speed. 1.69 miles, so I'm going to get the dynamic brakes wound up. Really bad mobbing. Right, a little bit of minimum service air application to help us slow the train down. Still got a mile to go, but watch the full train go by. Possibly watch some of it at least. Coming up on the end, we're under the 25 limit, so no problem there. I don't know where these piggybacks come from. I think they might be actually... No, I can't remember where the piggybacks come from. They might be part of Sherman Hill. Alright, let's get the dynamics lowered a bit. Yeah, wreck scene's very good. Right, Lynch Main 3, and then we're on to MK. get some air in to support the descent. Crikey, we've been going 3 hour 20 minutes. Very good, French Stalin. More greens. Still coming down the hill. Hey there, Tyler B, welcome. Right, we're coming up on Lynch Main 3 East, and then we're making for the final stop in 10 miles. Josh, have you submitted it on the new suggestion form? If not, do that. Okay, Josh, if you've submitted it, then it will get run. We are pulling piggyback train, the Big Steve. There's a train approaching MK. It's having a little bit of trouble. You'll need to stop at MK Main 3 East for a restricting signal. Once the entire train passes, you can get back on your train. To go for our stop. Hey Stephen, I've got the follow switched off because we got a troll attack on Friday and I forgot to turn them back on again. So thank you for the follow, much appreciated. If you want to re-follow Stephen, I've switched it back on again. just over 5 miles to the end of this one. Tyler B, do these cars come with a gas turbine? I think they come with Sherman Hill. I'm not 100% sure about that. So technically, yes, they would come with the... you have to buy trains in 2016, and then you get Sherman Hill, everything it comes with, and they come... Oh, granted, they come with a GP30, says Axie. All right, fair enough. In which case, I'm talking up to my backside. They come with a GP30. Chatty, I'm afraid I can't talk about anything that may or may not be in development. You need to get, you know, if it hasn't been announced, then I can't tell anything about it. So, whether there is or isn't. Your best bet is going to be to ask on the official Facebook page. They're the ones who can tell you news like that. I can't, I'm afraid. Miles to go. Down nicely, 2.2 miles to go. Right, this is MK Main 3 West, so we're stopping the other side of this loop. Right, we've just got to get everything into this siding now, get stopped at the other end. Stephen, which part of the US do you live on? Live in? Is it East Coast or West Coast? We're almost there, 0.22. Get the air brakes back on again. Dynamics are at 85%. Get onto the orange bar. We made it. Let's find out, shall we? It did make it, just. Super, that was the third wave, BNSF 2001. Excellent scenario, well done. Train approaches about 2 miles out until he passes. You may take a break. My ears can take a break. Ow. It's not until it stops making the sound that you realise how much that was probably hurting. Right. Excellent. Right, well, thanks very much, everybody. That's me done for the evening. We are back tomorrow at the usual time, 9:30 UK time, or 4:30 Eastern Standard Time. And, yeah, otherwise than that, I think that's basically all there is to it. So, I'm not sure what the plan is for tomorrow. We'll figure that out tomorrow. Thanks to everybody who's submitted content for the stuff we've run today. There's been some really good stuff. And I will see you all tomorrow. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
Trains in life. Matt's gonna drive on down the track. Trains in life.